Ashley Lynn. And my favorite part of GeoGirls was, I guess it was like actually going out and doing geology. Like it made me feel professional, and I actually, like before I came here, I was like, well, I like rocks, yeah, you know. But after I came here, like I actually love geology. Like I could do this for the rest of my life and I would never get bored.
Thing about GeoGirls is probably all the trips that we took to different places, because we didn't just sit around and we were just, oh, this means this and this is this. We went out and we actually like experienced what people were doing in the field.
Most about GeoGirls was the fact that there's so many, it was all female scientists, and it was showing how we are now, like, there's so many female scientists in so many different jobs that you don't even think of, and how 100 years ago that would have even be, that wouldn't have even have been okay, and that wouldn't have, you wouldn't have even been able to get these jobs.
Like, I didn't know there were so many women that did this kind of work. It's crazy. It's just pretty cool.
Like, we learned.
Nina, and I didn't have a favorite thing about GeoGirls because I loved everything.